Be reading my book. Well, I wrote it. No, Kwame wrote the rest of this. Oh, I wrote this.
We just started.
Oh, somebody's at the door. It might be Ma. Go answer the door. Is it Ma?
Oh, no. Oh!
What? No.
Hi, Ma!
Parker, are you okay? Come here. Come here, Parker. Parker, come here. Are you okay?
By the way, guys, I'm an artist and scientist.
No blood.
Come here. Come here.
I know blood.
Look, come here. Are you okay?
Yes.
Here, hold on. Let me put Preston's book up here really quick. I gotta make sure he's okay. Come here. What'd you hit? This knee? Or this knee?
This? These are knees.
Yep. Did you hit your knee?
No.
Okay.
Help me.
Will you hit your... Did you hit there?
No.
Oh, my.
Get up.
Ma!
No.
It's a prize again! Hey, Ma!
Chloe! Please don't. Parker, sit back down now. Sit down, be good. We're gonna read this book.
We're gonna read my book. No, we're at the end of this page.
The portal.
Yeah, that's my chapter.
Once upon a time, the leader Ginger Cat and his team was screaming loud. No!
The rest of this is his maps.
The team does not know their leader is back.
A taco!
Ginger Cat was hungry. He said, "Where is Sonic?"
I'm going to
Bowser and Knuckles.
What are you doing?
Then he said, "How can I find food? I'm hungry." I found food.
No, let's not use that word.
Okay.
He got surprised.
After that, he swam.
Spawned!
He spawned. Okay, Preston.
Right next to Lucy.
Dead or alive.
Chapter 1 in Season 2 of Chapter 1.
After that, Lucy was surprised. What? He's alive?
This book's so awesome. I bet you could check it out, but do not read some of that. Nah. I'm not going
to
show you that.
Lucy gone to Egypt. He said,
"Egypt."
Then she said, "Yep."
Then Ever set fire behind Ginger Cat. "Oh my goodness, Ever, don't you do that," she said. Then he went to Evernight. He got an Chaos Emerald. "Thank you," he said. "Yes, I got a second Chaos Emerald." He noticed, "Ow, my head." He got hit. "Oh my goodness, what are you doing?" Then Ever said, "Yes, we caught him." 3 months later, the rest of that was
cool.
Okay, that is the rest of what we're going to be reading right now because it is nap time again. Woohoo! Because for now we get. Come on, no, you don't get a nap time there. Let's go to your nap time spot. Yeah, because this is your nap time spot. Okay, sit down. Yep. Get some nap time.
Sit down. That's a baby.
Sit down. Thank you. Here, want this to be a pillow?
No.
Yeah, put your head there.
That's my favorite toy, Ginger Cat.
Okay, you want your two favorite toys?
You're making a prank again, Ma!
So. Oh, do you want this too?
No.
Yeah.
I'm a doctor.
Not yet. We'll tell you when you come to be a doctor, okay?
You're not a doctor yet.
Okay, bye guys. We'll see you when Parker gets home from school. Bye.
Bye.